Okay, we're back. That was odd. I saw I was dropping frames. I was like, oh, crap. Okay, we're good, though. I'm back, though. I should be back. Just in time, too, for the next race. That was a quick save on my part. Sorry about that. I had no idea what that was all about. The frames were randomly dropping. I was not even encoding anything. Ah, crap. But yeah, we should be back, though. Hopefully we are. Well, we must, because I have 77 people in here now. They must be coming in. Oh god, that tree. Ooh, oh man, that was actually kind of lucky there. Just got chomped. I'm gonna keep my shrooms here. Don't hit me. Bliss! Okay. Whoa. Ah! Milk and cook plus. Oh, we're getting the quality button again. From what it looks like, we are getting quality button again. No, I didn't place. I got 12 in the desert. Is that when I dropped? Like, went right around the end there? Because, yeah, I got last place in a dry desert. Go! Don't get hit by it! Okay, I made it. But, yeah, I got last in dry desert. I don't know when I dropped, though. I didn't see until, like, after that race ended. A little weird, because that never happens, either. Alright, there you go. There's the stats. Alright. So if you want in, just add me on my Nintendo Network ID account. And the next one's going to be a theme set, guys, so keep that in mind. That was Twitch derping? Oh. Yeah, because I was not encoding anything, and I was online, so that must, I guess, I don't know what that was. That was weird. Alright, Explodes, catch you later. Have a good night. Next time I'll be on, will not be here, it's over at VATV Central. So, VATV Central, so. You should follow that account because I'm gonna be casting over there on Friday. I probably will be playing Banjo-Tooie over there for the marathons, so, yeah. Next time I'll be on here will be Saturday, and I'll be finishing up Watch Dogs, and then back here again Sunday for another week of Mario Kart Sundays, yeah. Hope to see you then for that. Oh, thank you, Jeremy. Thank you for getting those stats for me. Big ups to Jeremy there. With the stats, he's getting the save. But yeah, the next set we're going to do is a theme. And for this one, it's going to be classic Mario Kart. So you can use any character you want for this one. However, there's two requirements for the vehicle. One is you can only use the pipe frame. Pipe frame is the only body you can use for the carts. And for the wheels, you have to pick the standard ones. Gliders, it doesn't matter what you pick for gliders. But for the car, you had to have the pipe frame with the standard wheels. For the tracks, you can only vote for retro courses. Retro courses. And that's a bit of, that classic one's outdated. Gotta have it so it's up to 3DS. Look, Jorg, Eva was great. I wish I kind of watched a little more. I was busy watching SGC this weekend. But I did get to catch the Melee finals, which was good, I guess. Well, I got to see one thing for Melee. It was the finals for Evo. Yeah, that command should be updated. I have no idea how to roar Kippy Bot either. I don't remember how to do it. So if anyone wants in, please add my Nintendo Network ID account, which is up here. But the best thing about SGC when I was watching it, I saw Stuttering Craig. He finally beat Mike Tyson. It was the hypest thing ever. That's probably the best moment of SGC, was that moment. That was so hype. All the panels were pretty good too. That they aired. But he beat him by decision, unfortunately. So he said next year he's gonna try to beat him by knocking him out. So I'm hoping he can do that next year. No, you don't have to, Crazy D. You don't have to. If you can't, you can. I understand. I'm not forcing anyone to update it. It's just, it's an easy set to follow. It's classic Mario Kart. Pipe frame class, or standard wheels, doesn't matter for what glider, and you can only vote for retro courses. Any character is allowed, so. Yeah. Anyway, with that being said, let's open the room here. Alright, so that's why I was keeping Mario, because that's who I wanted to be for it. So yeah, this is how you gotta play as pipe frame, standard wheels, and you can use whatever glider you prefer. Any glider is allowed. So yeah, that's what you have to do. You already driving that cart? Nice, nice, nice. And yeah, keep in mind you gotta vote for retro courses as well. That's what you must vote for the tracks. And 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Alright, we got 12, so. I will turn off the comms because this is a theme. And we'll get underway here. The quality button just showed up for you. I had it earlier, but then we're just dropping frames. Thanks, Twitch, if that was the case. Alright, so yeah, any of these, the shell, anything from shell, banana, leaf, and lightning you can vote for. Anything from there. Toasty War, yeah, we'll do that. Probably the next one we'll do. We'll probably do, Toasty War next. We're making good time, it's still 11 here. Might get another couple sets in, which is nice. Uh-oh. Milk and Cook, what are you doing? Okay, we are lucky. it almost picked him too, so that was scary. Yeah. I could blame Twitch for me losing my 77 viewers I had. Alright, here we go. Woo-hoo! Looks like everyone picked the right one, so that's good, I guess. This is probably my favorite cart in the game, is the pipe frame. Aww! Lock it! Okay. Ah! Yeah, dang it all. No, it's pipe frame. Oh, but someone picked standard though. I'll let it pass. If you don't have pipe frame unlocked, standard's the best to go. I'll let that pass. I should have that mentioned there too. So maybe we should change that. Hello Uber, how's it going? Ooh, nice, double GQ strats. Oh yeah, Uber, you hacked my game yesterday. That's right, I forgot about that. Too bad you weren't here for that. That would have been, you probably laughed at that. Ah. Sixth place. Any glider, you can use any glider. Doesn't matter what glider. Just pipe frame and standard wheels, like how I'm using here. Like, that's the combination. Any gliders allowed. Yeah, Uber, there's a part in the game where the main character gets hacked, and on the screen it says, it said, Uber Pwned. I'm like, Uber, you hacked my game! It was actually quite funny. And he was dressed up like Mickey Mouse. A mix of Mickey Mouse and, what's his name? Dead Mouse. Yeah, there we go. Finally, we get this track. And it's, you can only vote for retro courses as well. Oh my god, it's a horn fiesta right there. That is pretty damn Uber. It was pretty funny too. It was like, Uber, why? Ooh, good thing I used that star at the right time. No, I'm not gonna go in the water this time. I'm actually gonna go around. Well, it probably would have been faster if I didn't get a hit. Ah, dang it! No! It's mine! Dang, this is a chaotic race right here. Ooh! What a snipe! Bank shot! I felt pretty impressed with that one. I don't know what you guys say, but yeah. Damn. Oh, Pug Champaroos! Here we go! Here we go! No, don't throw your bananas at me. I'm Pog champing pretty hard here. Woo. No! No, coin! Damn it all. He got... Well, he won. King got lucky. Wait! No. Okay. I thought I had a chance there again, but no. Whew. Got lucky. I don't know, I like that shot I did. That was pretty sniperific. Nice little bank shot, you know? Let's see. What have we not played yet? I didn't play Grumble Volcano. I'll vote for that one. Yeah, it needs to say SNES to the 3DS now. No, that's outdated, Milk and Cook. That needs to be changed, so... Yes, do please vote for 3DS and Wii. Wii tracks, please. Don't listen to him. It's just outdated and we need to change that. That's from Mario Kart Wii. It hasn't been updated. I said it's any of the retro courses. So the Wii and 3DS courses count. Ah, dang it all. No item. Oh no. Why did it do that? Oh, okay, luckily I hit something at the same time lightning bolt struck. I got a little lucky. Oh no! Darn. Gosh darn. Whatever. No, leave me alone. Fuck. Wow. either way. Darn. Okay, come on, Grumbo Volcano. But yeah, hopefully everyone is enjoying the cast tonight. And if you're new and you are, please give the channel a follow. It would mean a lot. I do Mario Kart every Sunday night, so yeah. If you enjoy this, please do definitely come back next Sunday for another freaking amazing edition of Mario Kart Sundays. Hello, 111801. Alright, dry desert. Okay. I can confirm everyone picked the right combination, besides one person, but like I said, I let it slide. Alright. Oh my gosh! The carnage! What other games do I play? I basically play a variety of stuff. Oh, jeez. Just every Sunday I play this game. Oh, nice. I basically just play a variety, whatever. Basically, just play through things. Try to beat them and whatnot. And some other days I do, like, multiplayer with other games. There we go. Not sure if I hit anybody, but eh. Ah, perfect. Yes, I do play Halo 4, yes. I actually recently just casted that a couple days ago, actually. Funny you say that. Oh no, I'm gonna get... Oh no, I'm not, okay. I'm okay. I thought I was gonna get hit with a red. Aw, oh, nice. Aw, oh, not nice. Aw, oh, double not nice. Ah. That doesn't help me. That's anything but. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Oh, no! Oh, what the hell, man? What? I totally did not get hit there. Oh my lord. That was, what the hell kind of ending was that? That was some kind of shenanigans right there at the end. I was all me, and then I still got hit. I can't believe that. Oh. I thought I was golden there, but no. No, I wasn't. Oh god, that was like the 4th of July. Canada Day and New Year's Eve and all those days of the year that have fireworks. Anyway, if you want to join in and play, just gotta add me on Nintendo Network ID. Which is right there. I did get robbed. That's the definition of rob. Well, the guy who got the blue shell as well also got robbed. That kind of was his victory. Well, actually, no, I actually would have passed him at the end. So never mind. Yeah, I got robbed pretty badly too. Oh, jeez. Alright, You know who we haven't seen in a while? Aldo. So we'll get rid of him for now. Just for now, at least. 9 sets so far? Not bad, not bad. We're about to do our 10th. So we'll do a casual. And then we'll do a theme. And then another theme. So yeah, I'm thinking 3 more sets for the evening. 3 more sets for tonight. It was an awesome finish, I'll give it that, but oh man, that bite. I like got the tip of the freaking blue shell blast. So once again, if anyone wants in, please add this friend code Ray here if you would like to join in. That's a freaking bone that the hell. Oh. Jeez, there's been so many highlights from this Gwyn cast, it's unbelievable. Yeah, I got the tip. Ruby. I see what you did there. Friend code, I mean the Nintendo Network ID. See, I'm so used to the friend codes and all that. It tells you how long I've been playing Mario Kart Wii. There's no rules for this one. This is just a casual, so you can use whatever. No rules required for this one. Alright, I think no one's coming in, so we'll make the room here. Alright. Friends, create room. Oh, yes. Alright, this time around, I'm going to be, I'll be Toadette. Yahoo! Monster. what's better? Looks like the standards are better, but let's see. Yeah, I'll go with that. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 12. Alright, cool. Okay. Since this is back to casual, we will go hard calm again. Just in case anyone drops out. Yeah, that RNG. No, we haven't played on. Haven't played on here yet. At least I don't think. Toad's Turnpike! Okay. That's Levi, like, yeah. Yeah, that one is a classic. I love that one so much. Such a good one, too. Alright, here we go. Toad's Turnpike. Where the big boys play. Alright. Ooh. Nah, hit the wall. Ah. Oh, dang it. Somebody had to run into it. Wow, blue shell already. No, I don't want a red shell. Okay. Wait, does... Oh, I thought for a second the boomerang could hit the cars. No, that was just someone with a star. Ooh, perfect! I will take that. No! It cocked blocked me. Oh my gosh. Ah. Damn it. Again. I don't know. I didn't run into my own bomb. Someone ran into it, so it went off on me. So then I got hit by it. I wasn't wanting to get hit by my own bomb. Someone set it off, so then I got hit by it. You know that happens. Ah, I can't believe they didn't make that jump. Wow. Chimaru, please. Chimaru, all I have to say is,
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Yeah, why you have to be mad, Chimaru? Why you have to be mad? Alright. Hello, video game Michael, how's it going? Yes, indeed. Toadette with the pipe frame. Alright, here we go. Ooh, nice. Ah, I ran out of it. Another one. Nice, I got him. Fudge. Ah. All right, last lap. What? I didn't even see there was a banana there. Okay. Okay, enough with the piranhas. I need speed items. That doesn't help at all. What the hell? I was like gonna slow down there. And oh, I almost ninja'd it. Can't complain about that race, but still. Of course it was me who had to suffer the blue shell as soon as I made it into first. Alright, I know, all the piranha plants, that's all it gave me was piranha plant, piranha plant, piranha plant. And then I think one like triple mushrooms. That was about it. That was my race on Mario Circuit, in a nutshell. Surprised I didn't get hit by more items with how many piranha plants I got there. That was nice knowing you, Mr. Banana Shield. Ooh! Oh, I didn't do much I thought I would do. Oh, look at that! Another piranha plant! Why am I not surprised? Oh, at least I don't get the... I don't have to take the wrath of the blue shell. This time. Oh, didn't get a coin. Didn't get the coins. Ah! Jeez. Damn it! Are you kidding me? Well, there goes my chances. wow. Wow. Wow, that's fair. Land someone just so they could squash me. Thanks again, game. No, we must have Frantic. I have no problem with Frantic. Frantic is awesome. Frantic is love. Frantic is life. Hello, Taku. How's it going? And it's Yoshi Valley again. No! Drift didn't go how I wanted it to. There's that ruby dragon. Apparently Chronoholic says she cheats Kappa. Yeah, there we go. Oh, duh. Oh, and I'm squashed. And I got hit. Wonderful. Wonderful. I am getting wrecked left, right, and center right now. Wham! Wombo combo! Oh, piranha plant! Is that like Toadette's item of the day or something? The freaking piranha plant? Like, what? Is that like, that's like my 8th piranha plant in this whole set. It's ridiculous. Give me a different item. I mean, I like it that I'm up this far, but still. What the heck? Oh, PogChamp! Oh, never mind. Didn't last very long. Oh, wait a minute! Blue shell height! Blue shell height! Oh, shit! Bomb! Oh, toast! PogChamp! Here we go! Here we go! Here we go! Oh, God. No! Oh, coin, no! Earn is over. Come on! Go! Go, please! Yeah! Yeah! Fist pumping! Freaking win! Yeah! I've never been so hyped in my life. Alright, so the stats and totals for that one. William with the set win with 38. Billy with 35 for a second place finish. King with 33. Clyde with 33. And this is Mora with 33. Then it comes with me with 31. And then Dan Adam with 28. Then Ruby with 27. And then Alex with 25. Allison with 24. Or Marcusi with 12. Or Marquise, excuse me, with 12. And Supermune with 9. That was the sets. Alright. Alright, so if anyone wants in, we're going to do a theme set here. So if you want in, add my Nintendo Network ID account, which is right here. And I will add you. Let's see. I can't see who to delete. Templar Assassin. Not sure who you are, so I guess I'll, excuse me, I will delete you for now. Alright. I will add, Dandy Cage. Alright. That goes for anyone else. If anyone wants in, I will add you here. Next up, guys, is going to be a theme set, like I said, and this time it's going to be Toasty Wars. So for this one, any character is allowed. However, the only vehicle choice you can pick are any of the ATVs. So you have to use an ATV. Wheels doesn't matter. Glider doesn't matter, but you have to use an ATV. And the only item that's really allowed to be used is the ba-bomb. Yeah. Alright, Crazy, see you in a bit. Oh, we got another friend request. Okay, hold on, let me add that. Katie Wink, I guess, yeah. I don't recall you, at least I don't remember. Or know who you are, so I will delete you. Silver Moon, or Prodigy of Time. Alright. Here we go. But yes, as I was gonna say, it's time for wars. Alright. I guess we'll get underway here. So we'll do one more set after this one as well, so keep that in mind. So the next one's gonna be the last one for the evening. Ludwig looks like he wants to play with bombs. Alright, let's see. I guess we'll go with Wiggler. Wiggler with the rollers. So yeah, you can only use the ATVs. Doesn't matter for wheels or gliders, so... yeah. Hello, Twisted Index. How's it going? But which ones are the ATVs? This one here, the standard ATV, the Wiggler, and the Teddy Buggy are the ATVs you can use. Any of these three here are the only ones you can use for this set. Yeah, we'll go with that. That looks pretty good. Hello, Annie, and thank you very much. I'm glad you're enjoying it. But no problem for lurking. All good. All good. It's understandable. Well, a couple people might have not picked the right combination. But yeah, any character's allowed, so there's no character requirements for this one. But thank you very much. I'm glad you're enjoying it. As I said, if you're new and you are enjoying it, please give the channel a follow. Definitely does help a lot. And as I said, I do Mario Kart every Sunday, so if you enjoy Mario Kart, you should definitely come on by next week as well. I'll be doing more Mario Kart next week as well. For my schedule for this week, I'm not going to be doing a Friday cast because I'm going to be over at Variety TV Central. Casting for their marathon on the Friday around 7 p.m. Pacific. Till 12 a.m. Pacific. I'll probably be playing some Banjo-Tooie over there. And then we'll be back here Saturday with the... possibly the last night for Watch Dogs. Gonna finish that up. And then Sunday, I'll be back with this. Hello, Final. How's it going? Alright, do we have 12 here? Let me see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10... Wait, hold on. 2, 4, 6... Oh, we got 11, so we need one more person for this one. If we can get one more. Good. You can stream more often on Friday, because... Ah, nice, nice. That's awesome, that's awesome. As I said, glad to see everyone here tonight. It's been a fun filled cast. Even though we're sadly almost done for the night. We'll be doing this set and one more. Hello, JS Move, how's it going? Can we get one more? Will we be able to get one more? That is the question. Can we fill the room? As all these me's like stare into your soul. It's creepy. Trying to be number 12? Alright, alright. I'll wait for you. If you can get in. But yeah, who's excited for the Smash Bros. Announcement in a couple hours? Because around, I think they said it was... I think it's 7 or 8, I can't remember. 7 or 8 a.m. They're supposed to announce the new Smash Bros. Character. It's a newcomer, too. When do I start streaming Sundays? On Sundays, it's usually 7:30 Pacific, and that would be 8:30 Mountain, 9:30 Central, 10:30 Eastern. That's usually my start time. The best way to keep up to date with me is definitely through Twitter, or my website, or Facebook. It's usually where I update when I go live and that. Been updating my stats on the phone. That's awesome. That's hype. Funky Flame Runner nuke. For Smash Bros. Funky Flame Runner. Oh, jeez. Do you see 12? Hold on, let's see. 2... 2, 4, 6, 8... No, I only see 11. There's 12... That's weird, because I only got 12 on my screen here. Maybe somebody's in here. Alright. Okay. I guess we'll start then if we have 12. I don't have 12 in my room. That's a glitch or something, I don't know. Your me's missing in action. Who's in here, by the way? That's not on my screen. Yeah, I'm not insane. I do only have 11 people in here. Hello, Sparks as well. If I don't mind asking, who's in the room that I don't see? Just want to make sure we have. Oh, it's you? Okay, we'll start this one then. Hopefully you appear. Hopefully you appear when we get in here. Alright, yes. As I said, it's Toasty War, so the only item is bombs. Yeah, that's really odd. I've never seen that before. Yeah, she's been in here. Must be just a glitch or something. But yeah, any tracks allowed, by the way, guys, just so you're aware. Grumble Volcano. Xenoblade Chronicles X. Yeah, I'm assuming it's gonna be Shulk for who's gonna be announced. It's looking likely it's Shulk. Yeah. Well, someone could, you'll probably, yeah, and, like, yeah. anyone can join in if something does happen. As we wait for the course. Toasty incoming, indeed. What? No! Please understand.
Toasty!
My second ever DC in this game. That's a disappointment. Alright. I'll reopen the room. Same rules apply, though, guys. Alright. That was weird. Okay, I am back in here now. That was very odd. That was one heck of a glitch. There we go. Alright. 2, 4, 6, 11. Alright. Yeah, she's in here this time. There we go. Just need one more. Mortal Kombat vs. DC. Ah, that game. That game. Yep, there you are. I see you now. Alright, now we got 12. Okay. Now we're good to go here. We're set. We are set. We are indeed set. That makes 12. Hello, Selbig. What other games do I play? I basically play a variety of games. Usually I do playthroughs of games here on my channel. That's the main portion of the channel, which is on Fridays and Saturdays. For Sundays, I usually just play this. This is the only game I play Sunday nights. After my Friday night cast, I do other multiplayer games. Like, anything that's not Mario Kart, I play. Twisted Mansion, okay. Yeah, we haven't been here yet tonight either. Bombs and a Luigi Death Star, all. Oh my. That's like the perfect match. Alright, here we go. Let's go, Ludwig. Kind of a random choice, but yeah. This is gonna be carnage right here, may I say. You got bombs all over the place. Bombs underwater, bombs in the sky, bombs on the side of the wall. I mean, it's nuts. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. My schedule is, if anyone's new and wondering my schedule is, it's Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. Sundays is always Mario Kart. Fridays and Saturdays, it's always something different unless I'm currently playing through something. Which I am at the moment, which I am currently playing through Watch Dogs at the moment for Fridays and Saturdays. But yeah, I always play Mario Kart every Sunday. It's definitely the more popular time casting slot, so. Hopefully we can get a lot more people to join on. But yeah, as I've said, I'm not going to be casting here on Friday this week because I'm going to be over at Variety TV Central casting for a marathon, which actually starts tomorrow, guys. So I recommend everyone to follow the Variety TV Central account. Starts up at 10 a.m. Pacific. And I'm going to be casting there at the 18th. Basically, Variety TV is a Twitch team I am a part of here on Twitch. Well, whoever's got, yeah, whoever was first, they pretty much got away with this one. They got a home run. That is the one issue with this set, though, is once if you get like lucky and don't get hit, you're pretty much safe. And it was a Waluigi too. Look at that. Yeah, you guys can't see it, but on the touchpad it says Waluigi. Got 5 bombs in a row and DC. Aw, oh, that sucks, I'm sorry. Actually, I know how you feel. I've had the same treatment. People, like, I got hit by the bomb, and then someone behind me drove in front of me, dropped the bomb behind them. I get blown up. Next person comes, does the same thing. Next person comes, does the same thing. There's actually a highlight of it, too. Sad times. Wow, Luigi! And welcome Zero as well. Rainbow Row, jeez. It's gonna be nuts. Oh my god, there's an anime version of the Death Stare? No way. Oh, it's an anime expo. Oh, I thought that said anime Death Stare. I was like, wow, someone already made an animation of it, but I guess it's a cosplay from Anime Expo. I misread that for a second. I was like, oh my goodness. Are they gonna make a show about Luigi's Death Stare? Ooh. I'll have to see that in just a second. After this race. I got the link up and all, so I'll show it after. Alright, this is Mora, thanks for coming by, hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you again. Have a good night. Take care. Indeed, hope to see you next Sunday for another edition of Mario Kart Sundays. Yeah, I don't think I'm catching up to whoever's in fourth. Two Roys and... a Roy and two Waluigis, I meant to say. Are in front of me. Oh, he slipped off. No! That's like the perfect placement, too. But nobody there. Fourth place. Okay. I'll take that. Yeah, the new Rainbow Road's kind of meh, but I there's some things I like about it. I like it's on a spaceship or whatnot, but yeah. I think it could have been better than the Rainbow Road. least in my book. Compared to, like, I don't know, the remake of Rainbow Road 64, it is kind of a disappointment. Yeah, that. Yeah, I can tell that track's probably pretty bad for that set, or for this set, I should say. Oh, it's just for the theme set, Annie. That's all. I do play with other items. This is just a theme set that we're doing. That's only bombs only. Just one. This one set that we do that for. I do play with items on, and I do Frantic mode for all my races, usually. It's just to change things up, basically. Because we've just been playing with items all night so far. Oh boy, speaking of Rainbow Road, it's another Rainbow Road! It's the Retro Rainbow Road! The N64 one. Now this one! This one could be interesting with the bombs. Oh yeah, I forgot to show the picture. I'll show it after the set. Oh god! Oh Jesus! He got like 9 people there. With that one bomb. Oh! That jump messed me up there. Oh my god, look at all those coins. Ah! No! Oh! No way! Yeah! Nice! That's a bomb. I don't. Oh god, okay. I'm scared there for a minute. Oh no, no. Ah! Scary. Scary, scary. It's like a horror flick. The suspense of the bombs. 6th place. Yes. Yes, that the word of advice, yes. don't get distracted by the pretty Franker Z or Chain Chomp, and the pretty lights. Yes, yes, yes. It is quite the sight to look at. That yeah, I have to say this track is pretty good for this set, because there's really no shortcuts or anything. I guess you could say this set is a bomb. I see what you did there. Anyway. And we go to even more toasty. It's the freaking Grumble Volcano. Not only is it toasty in here, but we got bombs as well. It's the perfect match. Alright, here we go. Yeah, that was a pretty bad joke. I do agree. I'm usually the ones who make that kind of joke too. I just had to play the sound clip. Now don't throw bombs in the lava. Nope. It'd be like throwing Mentos in Diet Coke. It would be quite splashy. Yee! Oh no! God. Ah! Oh. Didn't get the jumps. Oh well. Not a huge deal. Oh no. yeah. I should have knew that was coming. Oh my goodness. There's toast everywhere. Ah, dang it. Here we go. Ah, oh God. No, I didn't want to drift that way. One drift going the other way. Oh well. Oh well. Hello, cool bro, how's it going? Now we're in fourth overall. Right, I think there's one more race on this set if I'm correct. Maybe that might have been. Oh, that was it. Okay, cool. That was it. All right, so there you go. There's your stats. You can fill in if you want. You must love blowing me up. No, I don't actually. I don't actually. Dead puppet. I don't. Anyway, so we're gonna do one more set for the night, guys. So if you want to be a part of this last one, now's the time to be a part of it. Just add my Nintendo Network ID account, which is right here, if you would like to participate. We're gonna do one more for the night, and it's gonna be a team set. So a team me set. So you gotta be your me for this one. Doesn't matter what vehicle choice. But we're gonna be doing a team set here. Mirrored, in fact, yes. So you gotta be your me. Doesn't matter what vehicle or whatnot you choose, but it's gonna be a team. I actually haven't bought a house yet. I still live at home at the moment. Going batty. That last race. Yes. Yes, indeed. I guess you could say that race did refuse to let you in. Ah. I'll give you that. I'll give you that one. That one is. Yes. That deserved that. Oh, it was a video. Oh, never mind. I thought this was a picture. Did you look at my... no, I didn't. I have not. Did you post a link or something? Oh, right here. Ooh, that's actually pretty nice, actually. Nice. That's really nice looking. Three beds, 2.5 beds. That's not bad. That's pretty cool. That's pretty nice. I like that. That's really nice. Ooh, the kitchen's nice too. That's pretty nice. That's a nice house. That's not till 7 or 8. Yeah, okay, yeah, 7 hours, yeah, that makes more sense. So yeah, one more time, or one last time before I open the room, if you want in, you gotta add this Nintendo Network ID account. This is gonna be the last set for the night. So if you wanna be part of it, you just gotta add that. Yes, so for team races, you don't have to put anything in the stats, so don't worry about that. Don't put anything in the stats. Unless you get first, second, or third, you can keep track of that. For how many first, second, and thirds you got. Can me and you play each other on it? Maybe. I haven't really been playing NHL 14 lately. I've kind of been burnt out of it on it. I'm waiting for 15 when it comes out. Alright, I don't think we're getting anybody else, so I will open the room. So like I said, guys, this is a team set, so you gotta be your me for this one. So please pick your me. It doesn't matter what vehicle you choose, but please be your me. Hi. It's a me team race. I've been my me earlier tonight too, so that's cool. I actually picked the same combo that I did. I'll go back with my Nimbus clouds. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so before we do this last set, I actually do something as a tradition every week here on my channel. If you like to spam faces, well, you get to. This is your chance to do it. But there's one face in particular you gotta spam, and that is the good ol' Franker Z. So if you know how to do the Franker Z face, get ready to spam it. I'll let you all know when to do it in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and here we go! Give me some Franker Z faces right now, and here we go! Franker Z spam! Spam those Franker Zs!
If you don't have a bone, oh, doggy. on. I gotta get my groove on, got my mind, I'm gone. Do you see the waves coming from my eye? Walking to the place, the Digimon just making it out. Me and my white talk, short, still and gassy color. Any color of two, I think I knew, that's why they call me Pitbull. Cause I'm the man of the land with the symbols of two.
Thank you very much. Thank you everyone for participating in that Franker Z spam. That was actually a really good one. Really good Franker Z spam in 12.8, going ham on those Franker Z spams. Thank you everyone for participating in that. That was awesome. Best one in a while, in fact, I gotta say. Best one in a while. Alright, so let's see if we're even teams here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Let's see, hold on. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay, we got 12. Sweet, so we can have even teams. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Alright, cool. So make sure everyone picked me. We're going back to Frantic. It'll be on mirror mode. Teams? Yes, we are doing teams. Alright, here we go. Let's do it again. No, I think one's good enough for a week. I don't want to get you guys IP banned. Oh! I was gonna say only do random tracks, but I'll let it slide this time. We'll just do regular. You can just vote for whatever. I forgot to mention that, but whatever. Not a big deal. I didn't mention it, so. I want sweet, sweet Canyon. I was expecting to get globally banned. But welcome anyone who came in from that during that. That Franker Z spam hype. Alright, I'm on the red team. Yes, my favorite color. Dang, I got a pretty good team here. May I say? And it's once again Yoshi Valley. Glory, glory to the red team, as the Sarge would say, and red versus blue. Nice. Oh, what's this? But yes, for this set, guys, if you are putting down your stats, only keep track of your first, seconds, and thirds if you do get them. The points don't go towards the set. Ooh, jeez. So yeah, just keep that in mind. Alright, I will not throw any of these at G Mario. I would love to, but he's on my team. Ah, he stopped there. Uh-oh. Well, looks like I'm now in a disadvantage of my shells. Ooh, I think I got two of them. With one bomb. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I just got one. Uh-oh. No. No toast. No toast. Well, I don't know what the hell that was all about. Oh, jeez! Oh, oh god. Oh no. That's not good. Oh wow. Blue just like came out of nowhere right now. Oh wow, they're in. They got a bunch of people in first now. After that Thunderbolt. Dang, I think Blue might dominate this first race. Yeah, they got first, second, we got third, and fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and then 11th. So yeah, definitely Blue has the lead here after that one. That's actually pretty close. I thought it'd been worse. Never mind. I'm not saying that I'm Batman, I'm just saying no one ever seen Batman and I in the same. Wasn't trying to, G Mario. You were just in the way as while I had a bullet bill. I can't control the bullet bills. Yeah, you know. Wasn't intending to hit you. I may have to make a blog post on your website soon about my case. Maybe. Or I can address it. I can make something regarding it. That's why I need forms. A form for my website. It'd be nice if I can get like a little form community going on there. It'd actually be the one time I ever like use forms, but that's hard to do to get a community for that. For those. And then people could like address things there that way. Or some. I'll have to think of what I could do for that. Oh, I didn't get an item. Shucks. Okay, G-Mario. We're truce right here. We gotta get Milk and Cook here. No item. Oh, he's way up there right now. Oh, thought I could get him. Damn. Oh, please don't. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Whoever threw that on our team. Oh. No. No. Damn it. Oh, there we go. Pog. No. Damn. Damn it. I didn't last long. Go! Ah, probably didn't hit him. Eh, whatever, G-Mario can take. G-Mario can pass me there, end of the land. Oh wow, nice! We actually did pretty good there. Not too shabby. Ooh, oh boy, this is a good one. We're tied at 82-82. This is a good one here. We got a good team race here. All right. Let's keep it up, Team Red. We got this. We can come back. I know Gmar is so sensitive. I do one thing by accident, and he goes, "Nyeh!" And then I have to tell him.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
And then he gets even more salty. Yeah, it's understandable. Like, some people may not want to, like, do it or whatnot. Or it's easy to forget, too. Honestly. Yeah, Brizzy! The Brizgalov soundbite right there. It's my favorite one. That's my new favorite sound clip. I love it. Alright, here we go. Let's do this, Team Red. Uh-oh. Okay, not for me. I had to do. Oh, it still hit him anyway. Fuck, I thought I blocked it. Oh! Oh, double no. I went to throw. A good thing I blocked that, because that was my own team there. Oh god, what the hell? Oh my god. Yeah, I know it's your tech stone. Jeez. Man. Wow. Okay, I don't want to hit Ruby. Don't want to hit Ruby. Look out, Ruby. I'm sorry if I hit you. Ah, crap. Okay, you're good. You're like, you're okay, Ruby. Alright, that's good. Ah. Hope we're winning still. Or we got a lead here. I think we might, because that was actually a really good race for us there. Yeah, nice. We're winning. Good job, guys. Good job. We got this, Team Red. We gotta. Let's hope we can do good here. This last one. So I guess more. Yeah, the colors are. Basically, it's friendly fire. There's no way to turn it off. The friendly fire is on. So you gotta be careful when you use your items. You swear to Donkey Kong's ass if you. Wow. We should, Gmar. We should get this. We should. Team Red, we just gotta stay focused. That's all. Ruby's busy poning. Yep, that's what she's doing. She's poning it up. She's wrecking kids. Alright. Let's do it! Alright. Ah, no item again. And of course we picked like the worst track too. The worst track in the world is picked. I don't know, I don't like this track. From all the new tracks, this was probably the weakest one. And I got hit by Billy's horn of justice right there. He wanted decorum. So he honked his horn. Ooh, there was a blue shell already. Wow. Blue's got a good lead here. Shit. Not want that to happen. We got top two at the moment. We gotta keep this top two here. Let's go, Team Red! The final stretch! Sorry if I hit anybody there, I thought there was a bread shell coming. No! Ah, no. I think blue might win now. Ah, screw this course. I think blue might have won. Let's hope they didn't. Oh yeah, good job. We still win. We still win. Whew. Oh, that was a really close team race there. Really, 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 really close. GG's all around though. Team Red will take it tonight though. Yeah, that was a close one. That was probably the closest team race we've actually ever had. No, the DC didn't cost us. We just held on. We just held on enough. By a few points. But anywho, guys, that's going to conclude another edition of Mario Kart Sundays here on the Gaming Beatdown. I hope you all enjoyed it tonight. It was very, very awesome. Fun times were had. I hope you all enjoyed it. Like I said, I do Mario Kart every Sunday here on my channel. So I hope to see you all then again for that. Next time I'll be on here will be not till Saturday for Watch Dogs. So that's when I'm going to be back here Saturday night, for day 5 of Watch Dogs. Next time I'll be on will be Friday, though, over at Variety TV Central. So yeah, you should follow the Variety TV Central account at twitch.tv/VarietyTV Central. I'll be casting there on Friday around 7 p.m. Pacific. Next time here, like I said, will be Saturday, 7 p.m. Pacific as well, 10 p.m. Eastern. And then again here Sunday for another edition of this. So if you hope you enjoyed it, please definitely do come back. It was a fun night tonight. I really enjoyed the cast and it was really good fun. So yes, if you're new, like I said, please give the channel a follow. If you ever want to know when you go live, you should follow any of my social media down below, like my Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, or Skype, or even my website at www.thegamingbeatdown.weebly.com to ever know when I go live here on Twitch TV. And as well, you should definitely follow all the members of Variety TV, Critical Strike TV, and Karting Casters, yes. And especially for Variety TV, as I've said, there's a Variety TV marathon going on over their channel. starting tomorrow or Monday night or Monday morning, excuse me, at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. So definitely, you should definitely give that channel a follow and watch the marathon with a bunch of VTV casters. Like I said, I'm casting there on the Friday, so yeah, hope to see you all then for that. I'm probably going to be playing some Banjo-Tooie. Yeah, Banjo-Tooie. Banjo's awesome. And as well, I also have a Spreadshirt store, so if you want to help bring in funds towards future playthroughs and much more to make the channel better, you should head on over to the Gaming Beatdown Spreadshirt shop and purchase yourself a friggin' amazing Gaming Beatdown t-shirt at thegamingbeatdown.spreadshirt.com. And as well, my Amazon wish list, so if you're feeling generous and want to help donate games to be played here on the channel, you can do whatever you want with what's on the wish list. If you want to donate me a game, you can most definitely do that. I'm not asking for it, but if you want to, it means a lot. So yes, guys, that'll definitely be it. So if you want to go raid up a channel with me, I'm going to be doing that. So stay tuned for this raid I'm going to be heading to. So let's see who we got to raid up tonight. Not a lot of people on tonight. Well, I guess, let's see, I guess we'll go raid up Maverick. He's currently playing through Persona 3. He's doing a marathon of it, so he's been playing it in one sitting, so definitely you should go check him out over it there. He's part of Variety TV. I don't think he's part of the marathon though, but he is part of VTV, so definitely go raid him up there. But yeah, hope to catch you all next time here on the channel. Like I said, next time here is Saturday. I'll be over at VTV on Friday, and then here again next Sunday for another edition of Mario Kart Sundays. Yes, yes. Also, enjoy the Smash Bros. Character reveal that's going to be happening. I'm hoping it's either going to be Shulk or Krom, so let's hope it's one of those two. It'd be pretty awesome. But anyways, guys, that's it for me. Hope you all enjoyed the channel or the cast tonight. It's been awesome. Thank you everyone for following. Thank you for everyone who retweeted. It definitely means a lot. So with that being said, guys, this has been Andy from the Gaming Beatdown sing so long, and have a great night, guys. See ya. We'll be right back.